Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput. And so are their reactors.
Finally. With the labs and Krieger gone, seems like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good. Because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.
Destruction in progress.
Hey, is this Spider-Man? It's Dale, from the bodega. Hope this is an okay time to call. It's Dale, by the way, from the bodega.
Hey, Dale, what's up, man?
Hey, listen, Spider-Man. My Spider-Man, you know, my cat. Took a liking to you.
Oh, yeah. I like him, too. Good cat.
So, you know, I just wanted to say, if you wanted to come by and hang out with him sometime, or, like, take him for a walk or a swing or something, you know, that'll be okay, is all I'm saying.
For sure. I'd love to chill with him. Thanks, Tail.
Oh, man, that's great. He'd love that. Gonna tell him now. You're a good one, Spider-Man. See you soon.
Tail's great, man. Love that guy.
Looking good, Spider-Man. Must be get that new suit for Christmas.
Oh my God!
Spider-Man. Happy holidays, son.
Who puts a cat in a backpack? Love your new suit, Spider-Man.
Come find these sometime. They love
to... Belated Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
Finally.
Hey, good to see you. Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
You ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
You two look great. Get out there and stop some crimes, you two.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on, yikes, kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not going to be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.
Really need to sleep.
Well, your old TV is gone, but never forgotten. For a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one? I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together. Should get out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum.